Hello folks, this is Ayatan Aja from InspiredRise.com and today we are going to talk about the OnePlus 7T. So guys, the OnePlus 7T is the successor to the OnePlus 7 smartphone. Personally, I like the build and design. On the right hand side, you get the power button and the priority slider. And if you look closely, there is a huge camera bump at the back. On the left hand side, you get the volume rocker for this one. At the top, noise cancellation microphone. At the bottom, USB Type-C port, along with the speaker grill. It's a dual nano SIM smartphone which does not support micro SD expansion. It would be available in two colors, the frosted silver and glacier blue colors, both of which look really good. I personally like the glacier blue color more. It weighs around 190 grams and it's just 8.1 millimeters thin. The camera bump at the back is definitely huge and there's also the OnePlus branding at the back. It comes with a 3800 mAh battery and this time around it supports Swap Charge 30T, which is a 30 watt fast battery charging. The device comes with Corning Gorilla Glass protection and it has a DCI-P3 color gamut coverage of 100% and it has a HDR 10 plus display with a very fast refresh rate of 90Hz. On the inside, it comes with a Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 Plus chipset, 128 or 256 gigabytes of internal storage with a very fast UFS 3.0 2 lane storage. Read-write speeds are great, 8 gigabytes of RAM. It also supports Widevine L1 and if I talk about few other things, it supports Cam2 API up to level 3, so you can run Gcam on this one. And now let's do a sound check. So I felt that the stereo sound output on this one was more than satisfactory. The overall build and design also feels pretty solid to me. While some people may like the camera bump, some may not like it. At the back, you get a 48MP f1.6 primary camera sensor with 0.8 micrometer pixel size. There's also one 12 megapixel telephoto sensor and a 16 megapixel ultra-wide f2.2 sensor. I found that the image quality was satisfactory right now, but the telephoto sensor had some weird yellow tones and it definitely needs some software fixing. The image quality is definitely good and there's also a macro mode for people who want to get close-up shots. But overall, I felt that the image quality in terms of the telephoto lens still needs more work. There's a 16 megapixel f2.0 selfie camera which shot really great detailed selfies. And overall, the image quality compared to other smartphones in the similar price range is pretty good. In the video front, there's also 4K video at the back. There's Gyro EIS present on this smartphone and I found that the videos were a little bit oversaturated at some places. The front camera is capable of up to 1080p videos and that also comes with Gyro EIS support, which works really well. If I talk about the software experience, the Oxygen OS experience is one of the best that Android has to offer. And this smartphone would retail for a price of 37,999 for the 8/128 version and 39,999 for the 8/256GB version. You can definitely get this smartphone for slightly cheaper prices when you get cashback offers and few other things. And for this price, it is a good smartphone, but there's also the Asus ROG 2 phone, which is a great smartphone at an almost similar pricing. And it only lacks in terms of the camera department when compared to the OnePlus 7T. So you can choose what you really want from life. Do you want a smartphone with a bigger battery than this one and better performance or almost similar gaming performance than this one? Or you want premium looks and a good camera and good looking design which comes with the OnePlus 7T? It's all up to you to choose. And there's also one more thing to remember, that the OnePlus 7T Pro is also expected to hit soon. So you might want to save your money for something else as well. So guys, this was it for this video. In case you like this one, don't forget to smash the thumbs up button. And do subscribe to Inspire to Rise for more awesome tech videos like this one. And guys, no matter what you do, stay inspired to rise.